You look like that guy from Pulp Fiction, who's all dressed up in a leather or
whatever.
So that's what you look like when you're in the mask.